What's up? Hey girl, hey, it's your girl Jay, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, make sure that you take some time to like, comment, subscribe. Go ahead and pull up a chair, girl. Go ahead and put this on the speaker. You ain't even gotta watch, just listen, because I'm a talker and I'm gonna talk. Welcome to my channel. If you are returning, hey girl, how you been? It's been a minute since I've done a vlog. I've really been doing some more get to know me type videos so you guys can kind of get a taste for my personality and such. But we having a lit weekend this weekend. This weekend is lit. So I was like, nah, I gotta vlog. I gotta let everybody see what's going on.
I was just trying to stay in the house and not spend so much money, y'all. I just don't understand. I'm just like the ultimate consumer. Every time that I leave the house, I just gotta have stuff. I don't even know what it is. But yeah, we having a lit weekend this weekend. I'm gonna turn up and have fun. Guys, I haven't had like a real fun night out. I haven't been drunk. Like I deserve to be drunk. I want to be like drunk. If you from Atlanta and you used to go to Mansion Elon and they used to give you well liquor, I want to be drunk like how we used to be off of that well liquor. Do y'all remember well liquor? Oh my gosh, the well liquor was just liquor. You didn't know what you were drinking, if it was tequila, whether it was like freaking gin, whether it was vodka. It was probably leftovers from everything. Like, all I know is you used to drink well liquor and some cranberry juice, baby, and you would be drunk off your ass, honey. Drunk off of your ass. I just, oh my gosh. Next time I go out, I'm gonna ask them for, I don't even remember how we used to ask. Did we used to say vodka and cranberry? How did we even used to ask for that? Maybe it was vodka, now I think about it. I don't know, but when I think of Mansion Elon, I think of Ciroc. And that's how drunk I want to be. I want to be drunk like how I used to be drunk. Do y'all remember Mansion Elon VIP sections? Let me tell you now. You used to just feel like that bitch if you was in that section. Even though that shit was packed out. All the it girls, all the that girls, all the whatever girls of that time was in the VIP section. If you was on the floor, I used to say all the time, I'm not no floor hoe. I'm not no general admission hoe. It's VIP or nothing. Oh my gosh, I used to call people floor hoes. OMG, I cannot believe that. But yes, that's how drunk I wanna be. I wanna drink, I wanna smoke some hookah. I wanna have a good weekend. That's what I wanna do. So that's why I picked the camera up and I was like, let me go ahead and do that for my girls. You guys, I actually pulled outfits for this weekend. Like, I'm gonna be starting looks all weekend. I'm excited. Today is actually my sister's birthday. She currently shunned me from her life. She told me she don't have a sister no more. So I text her happy birthday. But that's about all I can do. Listen, if God wanted me to be a bigger person, he would not have made me 5'3", okay? He made me small. He made me small. And for damn sure, if he wanted me to be a bigger person than her, he wouldn't have made me 5'3" and made her 5'4" or 5'5". And they damn sure wouldn't have made me 145 pounds and made her 100 and plus, 170 plus, you know? So therefore, I think by nature, I'm not meant to be the bigger person. She needs to be the bigger person. And I hope she watches this, and she's probably not because she doesn't support me. So you guys, I am ready before everyone. I've been here for, I don't know, an hour and a half, 2 hours.
A lie. Don't be lying to people.
I've been here a while and the girls are not ready. But I gotta stop talking because I'm gonna get copyrighted. My girl. Okay. Okay. My outfit. Exactly. In fact, we was only dancing with you because you was a fucking joke and it was funny with your fat ass. I swear to God, this is why. This is. And they got his limousine stamp on there. Fuck you and your limousine.
you guys two things. I think that the AC in my house is broken because it's hot as a fucking bitch in this house. And I can't understand why my house would be hot too. When we were out, this older guy, we was laughing and joking and having a good time with him. Nothing serious whatsoever. Why did he, you know, sprinkle like $20 bills on our table? We like, oh, thank you. You know, thought he was being nice and generous. Why them shits was fake? First of all, sir, nobody asked for that. Okay? Nobody was expecting that. Nobody even wanted that for real. You know? And then you do that. That's weird. Like, you weird. I ripped the dollar bills up and I was looking for him on the way out. I was like, if I see him, I'm gonna be like, thank you for, you know, putting the money on our table and sprinkle that shit on his forehead, because that was unnecessary. Now you just being rude. Now you just being real plain out rude. Like, being real disrespectful. Because imagine I gave those to the waitress and she looked at us crazy because we gave her fake money. Like, don't be rude like that. That's just so rude. So freaking rude and disrespectful. Anyway, yeah, we had a really, really good time tonight on the plus side. Also, what was crazy, Aaliyah was there. Aaliyah's face, she was there. I didn't see her because, baby, I didn't have my glasses on. And without my glasses, I can't see nothing. But apparently she was there. I don't know if even to say if that was cool. That was pretty cool, I guess. Yeah, I had a really, really good time with the girl. But I'm about to call it a night. Our lit weekend started today. Tomorrow it's going up. Saturday is going up. Sunday is going up. We lit all weekend. See y'all tomorrow.